Welcome to Research Watch. Here you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you to select the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewers, today's paper is about the exploring lignocellulosic biomass for biomethane potential by anaerobic digestion and its economic feasibility. Shahbaz Ali is the lead author. Viewers, anaerobic digestion is a process to convert organic biomass into biomethane. Plenty of produced waste in Pakistan is enough to compensate energy thrust of country and have potential to replace costly biofuels. The lignocellulosic biomass such as wheat straw, almond shell, sugar cane, bagasse, maize straw and corn cob were subject to biomethane potential assay after proximate, ultimate and chemical analysis. These chemical fractions provide better understanding about the theoretically predicting biomethane potential such as neutral detergent fiber, acid detergent fiber, acid detergent lignin, cellulose, hemicellulose, carbohydrates, protein and elemental analysis. The energy content on dry basis and methane potential has been assessed to find economic feasibility of biomasses. The biodegradability and methane potential was found to be inversely related to the lignin content of biomasses. Bioenergy production from biomasses was found to be economically feasible. The volatile fatty acid were produced in percentage of 53 to 58%, acetic acid 30 to 35%, butyric acid and 6 to 13%, propionic acid, and showed some metabolic pathways and type of bacteria involved in digestion. This article was published in August 2018 in the Journal of Energy and Environment. Viewers, I hope you found this video useful. I would really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.